next song is called Song for Dad and Zoe. I never felt really comfortable with the title, but I played it for my dad once and he liked it, and then I played it for my friend's kid, Zoe, just a newborn, and she liked it. So if you can think of a title for it, and let me know. If I ever record it, I'll put you in the thanks in the album. It goes like this.